this, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside.
Side saddle, huh, Captain?
You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is
visit, I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Safe. A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. And judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now.